Hello from the Bureau with an update on the heavy rain that continues to fall over parts of the Top End and Western Australia, and also the potential for a tropical cyclone to develop over the coming days off the northwest Western Australian coastline. Firstly, let's take a look at the past 24 hours of satellite imagery. First thing we'll note is that we're in quite an active phase of the monsoon over parts of the Top End. Now, embedded within that, we can see that we've got a tropical low that's been moving westward across the Top End over the past few days, bringing with it heavy rainfall and squally showers and thunderstorms. That tropical low is now located fairly close to the Northern Territory Western Australian border. Now, with that system being so active, it's no surprise that over the past few days, there's been a lot of widespread heavy rainfall over parts of the Top End. With that, flood watches and flood warnings are still in place. There's still a severe weather warning current for that tropical low as it transitions from the Northern Territory into Western Australia. Over the past 24 hours, the heaviest rainfall has been in the northern parts of Western Australia as that tropical low approaches, where rainfall totals locally reaching over 150 millimetres have been seen. Flood watches and flood warnings are in place, particularly across parts of the Kimberley, where this tropical low is starting to have its greatest influence. So looking ahead at the forecast period for the next few days, can see that that tropical low does continue to drift west. Does mean that by tonight it'll be fairly focused over the Kimberley area, and conditions over the Top End will have eased, although still some further tropical shower and thunderstorm activity are possible. Over the coming days, that low will begin to approach the coastline and eventually move out to sea sometime later Thursday or into Friday. That's a fairly important period because once it gets over the warm waters, that can give enough energy for this tropical low to potentially transition, develop into a tropical cyclone. Now, at this stage, that is looking like a fairly high chance that that will happen. If it does, the current projected track suggests that it's going to move parallel to the Western Australian coastline later Friday or into Saturday. And that does mean even though it's going to be offshore, coastal communities may still feel the influence of gales or potential periods of heavy rain. With all of that in mind, people will need to make sure they're across the latest forecast and warning information. Follow us on Twitter, and you can also get weather information from the Bomb Weather app.